Jackie, how's it going?
Wait, man, good thing you called, man. I got something, man. This could be big for us.
You still got that plan you were talking about?
Yeah. You in? We could go tonight. Drop by my place and I'll tell you all about it. Oh, bring a car, okay? Mine's in the shop.
Hey, Jackie.
Let's head to Kennedy Town. I'll explain on the way.
So what's the plan?
We're going down to the shipyard. 18K are bringing in a big shipment of jewelry. Goods from a big heist they pulled in the States. I guess they'll figure it'll be easier to sell here. I hear it's good stuff. Diamonds, rubies. Could be a good payday.
Yeah, it could be. You sure you want to do this? Maybe you should take a few days off. You don't look so good.
I haven't been sleeping too well. That's just that thing.
Yeah?
Every time I close my eyes, I see that guy. Not that he didn't deserve it, I guess. It's just... Man, I don't know. Sometimes I wake up and I have this bad feeling. I've never had that before. That's why I want this job. Low key, good payday. Man, I'm starting to think that...
What?
Nothing.
How's Jume?
She's good. She's good. I haven't talked to her in a while.
Come on, Jackie. She was your dream girl.
Yeah, I know. But maybe when we're done this job, I'll give her one of the pieces.
That's great, Jackie. You know, she'll love it.
Here, put this on. Yeah. Hey, wait. Do you ever think about what you're going to do after this?
After what?
All this. I mean... not exactly cut out for anything else.
Guess not. You always have options, Jackie.
Think so? I don't know, Wei. I don't know if that's true. The jewels are in the van over there by the container.
What if it's locked?
No problem. There are heavy-duty tools in the shed just over there. You get the tools, I'll scout the containers. Meet me there when you have something to cut the lock.
Garbage collection.
Oh, sorry, brother. Didn't recognize you.
Are you?
Hey, keep your voice down. I'm sneaking into that warehouse up there and you're making way too much noise. If you shut the hell up, I'll have to slit your fucking throat.
Oh, sorry. You won't hear me again.
jewels were in the van over there by the container.
Okay, this thing should cut through anything. Is anyone around?
Yeah, man, a couple of 18K guys.
Hey!
Yeah, fuckers!
Shit, Jack, you sure they're here?
Yes, trust me, okay? What the?
Wait!
Hey, go get them, Wade! Fuck them! Great work, man. We got him, Van Pokai!
Wait, hold on! Hold on! Look around!
What the?
Hey! Thank you, you shit!
Fuck, fuck, fuck!
Help me! Help me, Wei!
This stuff. It's the usual place. Fat Wallet Lamp Shop. Let's go. Man, I thought that was it for me.
I wouldn't leave you, Jack.
I know. Just the damn way.
No matter what happens, Jackie, I won't leave you behind. I'll always come back for you.
Hey, thanks, Wei. I wouldn't be here without you, man. You know it. I'll always appreciate it.
I should be doing a better job getting you back.
She's not your fault, Wei. You know, thinking about a lot of things. Rethinking them, maybe. But not our friendship. The bad things that have happened, they're my responsibility. I know that.
Shit, Jack.
It's okay, Wei. You don't gotta say anything. We're friends, man. We're friends. Let's do it. Follow me.
You're under arrest.
Where are the others?
Just me, boys. Just me.
Andrew, you piece of shit.
Fancy, poke guy.